took that $100 and you converted it to cash today, today's equivalent of that $100, how much would it be worth? And I want you to give me the closest answer without going over. The closest answer without going over is in our central war process. So in other words, if you want me to get $100 in 1945, what would that have that same amount of money today? How much money would you need to have to match that? Now write your answer down on a piece of paper. You should have paper or share with someone. Write it down so in case we have to look at it, you know, make sure you didn't, cheat. You want to write it down. So you should have pencils or pen or whatever. Just write that down. The closest without going over. something that she was inspired to write after last year's feast. She was here last year for the feast. We have Linda Montgomery from the Cambridge, Ohio congregation, reciting her poem, The Peace of Snowshoe.
The Peace of Snowshoe. High up and far away from clamor and disarray, as it surely we ascended the mountain of the Lord, to the tabernacle under the cloud of his covering, that gives a living gentleness and the glory of his name, creating the peace of Snowshoe as an oasis for rejoicing. Lord, in the glorious mountain of our temporary home, shine with splendor and freshness in the fair light of dawn, softly dripping from heaven's chambers or these high-tuned horizons. For the air seems glad to have God's mountain standing all around. From far and wide flow the gleam and the vision, singing a covenant of peace, inward shining on. Through cold outpourings of autumn and rain, cheery faces were aglow as though marching beneath a rainbow, joyously stepping with strong purpose toward the light and song. Oh, so radiant were they, and gathering now before the moon. And now see how dancing shine the days of burdensome sun, drenching all far in gold and gleaming hours. And oh, how alive the heart song and love of God's children, as though floating through his mountains, going on forever. Lord, when a mile sweeps onward, far from a beastly mountain, afar from this grandeur and safe harbor flaming hues, may we tell over the blind hand, touching our desolate sojourn, and rise amid those songs and the peace of Snowshoe.
That's all we have for you today. Thank you.